There are thousands of people who are set to escape the Minnesota winter in the coming months, searching for that warm weather. But a cruise ship or out-of-country vacation can be costly if you run into a medical emergency.
He could have lost his foot, could have lost his life.
Take Brant and Danielle Amond of Louisiana, for example. While on a Norwegian cruise vacation near Mexico, Brant fell off a paddleboard, hitting some coral reef and a piece lodged in his foot. The medical care they say they received on the ship was not an ideal situation, leaving the coral in his foot until receiving more treatment on land days later.
You can't just get off.
Kayla Torgerson is with Travel Beyond, and she says there are several options when considering travel insurance. Personal medical policies don't always cover the expense if you need to be evacuated from a remote location.
Whoever it's coming from, you want to make sure that it has good medical evacuation.
Torgerson says a good rule of thumb is travel health insurance will be about 10% of your trip cost, and the CDC says an air ambulance can be between $50,000 to $100,000 and be paid in advance if you are not covered. Also, care in remote locations can vary widely.
You will never get the same type of care you're going to have in any major city. That's just impossible.
Dr. Bruno Sicard is in cruise ship medicine with the American College of Emergency Physicians.
In these small islands, they don't have CT scan, they don't have an MRI, they don't have a full cardiac, a team, to manage myocardial infarctions or... But people tend to forget about that.
It might be worth taking some extra time checking with your provider to see what is covered, if anything. While on vacation, it may not save you from injury, but could save months of pain in the pocketbook. For Care 11, I'm Dylan Woolenhouse.